All the people who say that you cannot stop sinning, consider this. When temptation comes, it's a test to test what is inside of you, because you choose that which dominates in your heart. If you are filled by God's Spirit, the Spirit of Truth, because you were spending time, enough time with God, and you got permeated by His Spirit, you will tend to choose righteousness and overcoming of sin. But if you are not filled with God's Spirit because you are lacking in prayer or lacking in spending time in the presence of God, unrighteousness will dominate in you, and you will choose unrighteousness when you are tempted. That's why Jesus said that you should watch and pray not to enter into temptation, because the spirit is willing, the flesh is weak. If you are not praying enough, your house, your temple, your body, it gets filled by the spirit of the air, the spirit of the beast, as I believe. And it leads you to unrighteousness, and you go sinning, you go do unrighteousness. All unrighteousness is sin. But if you spend enough time in prayer, you get permeated by the spirit of truth, and you are able to overcome all tests and overcome the beast, the spirit which is in this fallen world, and you can avoid sinning, you can overcome the temptation and be victorious through Jesus Christ, through your relationships with Him, through prayer. That's why I must pray without ceasing. And all those people who say they cannot stop sinning, you must either start praying or increase your prayer time. Increase the time which you spend seeking God, fellowshipping with God, giving thanks, praying and praising Him, and also praying in tongues, because it's an important gift. Spend more time with Jesus and you'll get filled by truth, and when test comes to test what's inside of you, if truth is in you, you will choose truth and righteousness. And also know that if you keep on sinning and keep on practicing willful sins, the axe is already at the root of the tree, and every tree which doesn't bear good fruit will be cut down and thrown into fire. And the only way to bring good fruit is to stay with Jesus, be prayed up, be filled with His Holy Spirit, and bring forth good fruit. May Jesus bless you.